Needs a lot of work.
Well, I hope they take that money from that people are pouring into this game now. Take that money and fix the frickin' game.
To be honest with you, I highly doubt it.
I know.
I hope so, but...
Good old Netties.
Yep. Matt. Yeah, I don't know. The game's optimized is really like the core issue. That's why the game has problems.
Mm-hmm.
Because they optimize them for newer devices, like brand new, right off the shelf, 2020, whatever, the devices, but they don't do it for older devices.
Right.
Like, you know, a couple of year old devices. You can open the Yuki room if you want. I'll open it next game.
Someone's coming.
It's got a bath director key.
This room is ass.
Yeah, it is. It is now. Since the new update, they don't even spawn guns in there anymore.
It is so bad. I got a stack of bills and some BT, I think.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready to go, ARK.
Antibody.
Bro, you should see your legs. It looks like you have four legs right now. Your body's glitched out.
Well, I wish it was actually
looks like you have
that
robot
fast,
legs.
Too.
Well, you know how the character progression system is. You gotta put in, you know, they expect you to live on the game, I guess. Live, eat, sleep. Everything.
Yeah, no.
To gain level your character up.
I'm good on that.
Firefly has entered the op.
Mm-hmm.
Roger. All clear. Over.
Is there anything worth getting in the cage room?
No. Electrical components.
Kill him!
Yeah.
If you're ever playing as a Marauder and you need a plate, there's usually a plate on top of the roof of the 3-stack next door that we just left.
Okay.
And there's a pumpkin right here if you want it. There's a P90 and a pumpkin. Oh yeah, I got it. Did you get the pumpkin here? I dropped it there. You can get it when you're done.
Hello.
Oh, there's a boss here. You got an MP7. I think it's like really funny how if you're a Marauder player, you're trying to kill someone real quick. And your bullets are like pebbles, but bots bullets are like T6 bullets.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah. Another pumpkin in here if you want it.
Spree.
Bots.
Also a PVG vertical grip right here if you want it. If you haven't got it unlocked.
I'm not sure if I do. I'll have to look.
It's in that room. I'd grab it. It's like 17k I think. Hey, what's that?
Yeah, I've seen that.
We may need to grab the roof.
Okay.
There's people next door. I'm gonna take a gander real quick. You might wanna stay close.
I'm coming.
I'm gonna take a look down in here. Let's see. I don't see nobody. I'm looking down inside the theater. I don't see nobody.
Which door?
I hear footsteps though, unless that's you. It was between storehouse and theater.
Okay.
I heard an MP5. Thinking they might come down that hallway, or they might be at the broken piece of the wall down here, but they're not. It's got to be a Marauder. I don't know. Oh yeah, shots towards medicine factory. They must have left.
That's pretty close.
No, they're still here.
Up top.
Oh, you knocked him?
Yep. He's out.
Nice. Good shit.
Kill him.
I guess we can go back to ARK.
Let's see if I got this key.
I'm gonna go loot that. I'm gonna go look the bottom floor. What's up?
I was just seeing if I had a key, but I don't.
Oh. I'm gonna go loot bottom floor of ARK building, see if I can find some wrenches. I opened this crate in here and it has nothing in it. Is that normal?
I have no idea.
Ain't it supposed to have loot in it?
It should.
Yeah, well, it don't. This crate don't have any loot in it.
What room is that, babe?
Theater, man.
Yeah.
Theater? Yeah. I hear footsteps close, but I'm not sure where they are. Sound like a bot just walking around. Here's a pumpkin for you.
Cool.
Alright, I'm gonna go next door.
Is that you?
There's some nuts. Shooting a pistol, yeah.
Okay.
There's usually weapon parts in that room right there you're going in.
Yeah, nothing good.
Ooh, I need that disinfected cleaner. Sounds like there's another boss down here.
Yep.
Don't let him escape.
I got him.
Nice. Who, me?
Yeah.
There's an electronic lock in here if you want.
All clear. Over.
In this little room.
What is it?
Purple watch.
Okay.
Someone's on our tail. Kill him.
Hard drive right there and a screwdriver. Another, there's a smartphone right here. Another pumpkin in this crate. Shots at residential.
Yep. We get up top. Yep. There's a bot on the roof.
Let's have a shootout.
Yeah, I'm about to light shoot him. I hear footsteps below us.
Okay.
Coming up. They're coming up. Yeah, there's two.
I'm back.
They're about to come up. Yeah, here they come.
Mm-hmm.
Right here. Fuck.
Guy on top of the roof here.
Hold on, I'll nade him.
He's still up there. He jumped down. Still there.
Where's he at?
He's straight in front of me.
He's not there. He jumped down. We killed one.
Someone's
so.
Coming.
Mm-hmm. He's still there. Left side.
Back down. I need help here, bud.
Triple kill.
I got him.
Okay, GG. I'm almost out of ammo. I only have 100 rounds left. You wanna go ahead and leave?
Get out of here.
Alright. Yeah, I ain't got no ammo.
Someone's coming.
Bro, your legs are so crazy looking right now. They're glitched out. I swear, man, they're so freaky.
I can't see it.
Someone down below?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, there's someone below. Got him. Alright, I'm officially got one clip left. You want another pumpkin?
I think I'm good for right now.
Okay. I'm gonna check this building across. And then I'm ready to get out of here. They might have already looted it because I see a death crate right here.
Ha!
Don't have a dog tag. I had to take the long way.
What's up, brother?
I had to take the long way out.
Why, you didn't have a dog tag?
Uh-uh.
Oh, shit. You should have told me, damn it.
I never grab them. I always forget.